Well, good morning and hello, boys and girls. I hope you all are having a fabulous summer. Wow, the summer is almost over, and did you know that school is almost ready to start again? I know that Timothy Elementary has been buzzing and preparing for you, and I know that you're excited as you're winding down, sleeping in, staying up late, watching movies, going on vacation, swimming in the pool, playing in the yard. There's so many exciting things that all of you have been doing, and I know that you have so many stories to share with your teachers and your friends. Boys and girls, I wanted to send you a very special message because I wanted to remind you of a couple of things and share some other news with you. So first, I wanted to remind you to make sure you are still reading. Have you been doing the summer reading program? Don't forget, it was in your Books for Keeps bag. So make sure that you are looking at your summer reading program list and checking off some of those items. Make sure you're practicing that reading. It's so important. Now, I also want to remind you that with a new school year comes new changes. And so, boys and girls, I have changes for you. So the very first change is a pretty big one. We do have some new teachers and staff that will be joining our Timothy team, and we're so excited about them because they're really fabulous, fabulous people, and you will enjoy meeting every single one of them. Second, boys and girls, the other big change is you are going to be getting a new principal. Well, I've really enjoyed being your principal because you all have made me the best principal only because of you being the best student. The way that you listen, the way that you learn, showing your pride and just being who you are. And boys and girls, no one could ask for a better group of students than the ones at Timothy Road Elementary. Well, even though I won't be your principal any longer, I am going to be moving to a new job. And my new job is going to be at what's called the central or board office. And so I will be working with lots of elementary schools. I'm really excited about it. So I'll be working with lots of schools and getting to visit their schools and classrooms and working with them and seeing how they are learning and growing just like you. And boys and girls, I'm so excited about what this opportunity has, but that doesn't mean I won't see you because I still have a student at Timothy Elementary and he'll be in kindergarten this coming year. So I'll see some of you around at some of the events and I'm really excited about that. I don't want you to be sad because I won't be the principal and you won't see me because Miss Hill will still be there and Miss Payne will still be there and all the other people that you love so much. So you just be on the lookout for them when you return to school. But I do have some exciting news. You already have a brand new principal and it's one of Dr. Worthy's friends because he works at another school in the school district. So you will be in good hands. We are excited to welcome Principal Cedric Payne to Timothy Road Elementary. He will be coming to us from Stroud Elementary, where he spent many, many years as an assistant principal like Miss Hill. And now he's ready to be a principal and to lead a school as fabulous as Timothy Road Elementary. So boys and girls, when you come to meet your teacher, look to meet your new principal. You'll be looking for Principal Payne. That's his name. And no, he is not Mrs. Payne's husband. He's a different Mr. Payne, but make sure that you are looking for him because you are going to have such an amazing school year and I can't wait to hear all about it. Well, that's all I have for you. I am signing off as your proud fit principal and passing that torch on to Principal Payne. And I wish you all a wonderful school year. I wish you the best in everything that you do. And don't forget, I need for you to continue to always show your pride. Be patient, respectful, independent, determined, and encouraging. And I will see you around. Love you and be wonderful.